Be prepared.
Nigga, I'ma fucking kill you, nigga.
And he will do anything.
First and foremost, this is my shit. My house. John John, just the lead owner. Don't get it twisted. I run shit over here. Like top boy.
Everyone has their weakness.
This supposed to solidify who the top boy independent. What's up?
The time is near.
You in front of a killer. I'll get to you before God, man, shut up. Southern Crown 2, Loso versus Bad News. Let's go ahead and put this to rest. You can't punch better than me. You can't write better than me. You can't perform better than me. What are you supposed to prove to y'all?
Don't even worry about that.
I'm running shit, ain't no ifs, and buts, or maybes.
This nigga battled XL in a half-assed DNA. Nigga, you stand in front of me, you know what you're gonna be thinking all three rounds, nigga? That's exactly what you're gonna be saying all three of my fucking rounds, nigga. Nigga, I'ma fucking kill you, nigga.
The truth will soon be fulfilled.
You don't know nothing about me. Bullpen Battle Leagues, nigga.
Face of Bullpen Battle League.
Carolina shit.
Tampa, Florida.
Dot Mob, NSB.
There's no reason why we both on the stage at the same time.
Top boy, I run shit, nigga. Frick.
Bullpen Battle League, this is Coach Range. Can y'all make some noise, please? I want to give a shout out to everybody that's in here right now, because what's about to happen today is definitely history for Bullpen. This is our 1 year anniversary. Can y'all make some noise for that? It's only been 1 year. We done got damn near 3 million views. We done hit Lifetime national TV and all that. You know what I'm saying? I told my shit for a second. Nah, but we got a crazy battle that's about to go down right now. I'm gonna let these niggas introduce themselves and where they from and all that. So, to the left, what we got?
Street HYMNS, man, doing HYMNS for the streets, because the streets need him. Coming out of Grand Prairie, Texas, man. Shout out to Die Daily. Shout out to I Am Too Talented. Let's get it.
Make some noise. Come on, y'all. Need energy. You know we need energy.
Yeah.
And to the right, y'all know who the fuck this is. But I'ma let him introduce himself, away from talk that shit.
Yo, it's your boy Danja Zone, DMV in here, right?
Goddamn, DMV, goddamn.
Where your
boys
at? Let's get it.
All right, so yeah, Street HYMNS decided to go first. Yeah. Danja Zone let it rock. Yeah. Yeah. So he's about to get it in. This is Street HYMNS' biggest battle right now, so we're gonna see if he can hold up. If he gets smoked.
That shit,
my nigga ain't getting smoked. Fuck y'all talking about. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yo, please be quiet while you're rapping. Come on, y'all.
No filming. No filming.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Sir.
Yeah. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
So, I said the Don hit me up. Said I boot you up against the top team. I was like, what is it, John? He said, writer's block. I was like, wait, who? He said, the brother Devon. I said, the brother Devon? Spawn Daylight? He said, nah, the other Devon. I said, the other Devon? But there's another Devon?
Yo, let's go!
Devin, not B-A-U-N, it's B-O-N. Hey, you think it's a difference. Either way, I don't know your name, I asked for D. Campbell, not D. Carter. How'd you get the wrong DC? Nerd bars, John. I want the DC that reads DC, Batman, video games. It would've went viral because it was so nerd DC, but you got DC from DC. John, I feel DC. But if you think the dudes from the 212 Fahrenheit and this boil show you it's different degrees, my yeah, yeah, yeah. I said, if you think the dudes from the 212 Fahrenheit and this boil show you it's different degrees, my flow get it popping. I should rock a mock neck with a beanie, cause when a cardboard I leave head spinning, you won't beat street. I know you probably got mad when you saw how they rated us. Cause I ain't nobody top 10. And it's only like 8 of us. But this is the bullpen. And I've thrown against the toughest hitters. So if you take me lightly, you'll realize you got the biggest pitcher on stage like Daylight versus Mike P. You likely had me losing. But that's what happens when you get the word from unbiased. But I needed a protest. So they put Danja on street like the Ferguson riots. Whoa! Oh, you got anger danger? I hang with danger, like Penfold. I make his team Penfold back when I spit. Think the manger danger, stranger danger. Y'all finding out why is men coming after the kids? Stranger danger. Stranger danger. Finding out why is men coming after the kid? Manger danger, why is men coming after the kid? Cause when it comes to jeans, street HYMNS.
Yes, sir.
I can hold mine, and Charlie, you need to retire like Bow Wow. Cause I would've been closed pins with clips coming with those so-so rhymes and zone. I'ma hang you out to dry. I'ma hang you out to dry. Cause you probably come with some Christian flicks, but if zone try to bring the arm out next, well that just shows we don't have close lines. Wait, him? Close pin clips? Hang out to dry? I don't know, for some of y'all I got just clothes lines, but that clothes line had a clothes line. Cause you know who the boss be, not me, but look both ways before you cross.
Yeah.
either my presence or match my aggression, nigga. But not cause I scream or shout louder. It's just that when you do get aggressive, my nigga, might as well be coming from alfalfa. How about ya? Listen to the voice upstairs. The wrong choice was clear. Don't matter if this goes over heads as long as you get the point up here. Yeah. Alfalfa, point up here. Never mind, I'm not something you step on to blow up. I match wits with the best of minds, and I'm a learner, quite disturbing. The kind of person ride up tire skirt, then I'ma murk 'em with no disguise. There'll be choir sermons, a lot of crying in church, and all the while them guys are searching for Kyrie Irving. Like, he was nigger nappy and trigger happy after I pop a virgin like magenta daddy. But actually, but actually my guys pull HYMNS like his eye is on the sparrow. Last time the Christian Slater dude, John, I was watching Broken Arrow. You know the movie with John Travolta and Christian Slater? Split his top half in half to a T and make Arnold Palmer's a Christian savior. His body language screams pain like a broad was talking from Venezuela. The block can send a 16 to Duke 32. This a Paul Gasol to a Christian Slater. Mystical bars? Nah, this a different danger, insane. Center 16, Duke 32. It's just too bad you bought this Christian late in the game. But if God forsakes this lame, how sad he'd be letting me win that easy. The spirit moved the lettuce across the board, and in that we see what I meant though is even without Nintendo, you can see that we G. DC. A choir with no conductor making him suffer. This supper, I'm a black like this color, then smack the skin color off whoever gas him to get him that jagged edge. I pick up the identical cannons like Brian and Brandon just in case he needed that to win. Sucker, he's confused. How's this nigga street promoted? Everything you praise to is a lot. He a Muslim and don't even know it. He needs to focus. Oh, this get hurt worse than a root canal. The way he gonna lose is foul. Boy, they gonna freeze, clip it, remix it. Hope you brought your dancing shoes, cause now I'm finna kill a time bomb like JC at the Proving Grounds. You a clown. But since this struggle is something you chose to live up to, it's too late to go back west. You done got yourself in big trouble. Off with his fucking head, round one.
Need more than that if you're gonna take it to me. You just say I was a clown? I mean, you sure already know you shouldn't take it to streets. Ooh. Oh, you wanna know I could do freeze? Oh, you gotta admit that was cold, Zone. I just wanna show you I'm well rounded off top. Wait, ain't that Frozone? Freeze? Oh, well, I mean, just in case y'all didn't know, they call me Street for a reason. I go to the hood. Cause y'all don't come to church.
Right.
That's why I make sure the church coming. So I go to where Fiona hitting a high note. That's where the birds busting. See me? I don't keep one, but I know some Christians with a second nature. But Pete, I ain't talking theologic. Different topic. A man myth, the right to bear arms is an option. So no, I don't carry, but I understand the logic of why the peace be upon them. Like when Muslims say Muhammad now. Woo! If y'all ain't catching me, peace be upon him, like a Muslim say Muhammad. Now, if y'all ain't catch that, that's what Quran study's for, so holla at Shug. Can Quran study more? Me? I black here, listen, no booze, cause when I say I'll design a bag and put you in earth, it's a different type of course, but slow it down, street. That just means I'll school zone, you outclass, but it's a different type of course. Life? Nah.
Oh my God.
Parable? No booze? Think a different type of course?
Right.
Parable? Designer bag? Think a different type of course? With a different type of four, because before I ended black guys, black eyes, but that was last time. But that's why I started with black hair, because it's a different type of four. It's really more than 5 cents. It's a basis meaning, but it's irrelevant. But hold your breath, cause for this match, I still brought the fifth element. Now, I'ma miss big time in them time bombs. So whoever edits this, use this for the preview. You gon' hate it when they play it, Zone Jesse Pinkman. I want them to see you getting drugged in the trailer, Holmes. Zone Jesse Pinkman. I want them to see you getting drugged in the trailer home. My method cooking, wait, meth head cooking? Oh, you don't say some dudes with some rhymes, Zone, but pick the line, Zone. I rock different. Counters with me and Minecraft, we block different. Clock different. Because she actually hit me up to Bible study more for a moment. We talked about Deuteronomy 28 and how black people come the closest, but that's just the part, see? But look at her name, Harriet Tubman, someone who freed the slaves from captivity and kept the stick for opponents. Wait, Deuteronomy, part C, freed the slaves, kept the stick? My bad, hit me up later, we'll talk some more, sis. But y'all probably won't get that. Y'all probably won't get that. That's what Bible study's for.
Oh my God.
So if you Google it yourself, hit me up on Facebook, hit your Bible study more.
After, they gonna say he took a loss. Oh yeah, and he took it hard. I turned devoted Christian to Jehovah's Witness, nigga. Look at God in his true form. I forgive you cause you know not what you do, and dude not even lukewarm, but you wrong. Try and make this about the Bible, please. We know Bruce is the nicest lead. Why else would his likeness be in Liu Kang, Martial Law, Fei Long from Street Fighter C? Ooh. No matter how many games you play, we know who you're trying to be. And honestly,
God, talk up, man.
You better talk up.
Recklessness is so Old Testament. Devin spit, heaven sent raps and devilish acts. I saw your end in the beginning, nigga. But wait, I can do better with that. I told John when you get a second, book me. Whoever dead is a fact. I had a revelation after Genesis. I'm finna show him where the exit is at. His back, but he ain't worth it. GA surgeons putting shit in his arm, but he ain't certain. Bruh. GA surgeons putting shit in his arm, but he ain't certain. Getting an IV trying to be Mr. LeBron is what got you the King James Version. You think a nigga like me can't hurt him? I'm a 30-piecer. Before John hit me, I never heard the preacher. Nah, see, if Foxy can't remove him, word to me, bruh. And the AZ gon' make you a firm believer. AZ, firm believer. Learn from me, sir. Your time is coming. Every word is ether. Wanna see God's son? The shotgun to show you more than Nas' stomach. But nah, I'm bugging. I nearly forgot to acknowledge something.
What?
Boy, you still kinda corny. Both ways. Only time I look both ways before I cross you is to make sure nobody saw me. Cause yours not intact. Your career taking all kind of naps. Nighttime dime attack. Just don't choke, sip a little water, and acknowledge facts. The outcome ain't got shit to do with you, and you gon' have to swallow that. Now, if you thought the line was whack, take some time, rewind it back. I said, take a pill, don't choke. And matter of fact, the outcome ain't got shit to do with chewing. You gon' have to swallow that. In fact, I don't know how he finds a way to live, because if it is bullpen over bullshit, at least we know who the common denominator is.
Coming down to this third, what you gonna do, Street?
Yo. Question. What happens when you and your boys learn beauty is fleeting in your church home, but in H-Town they taught you all the jargon? Well, we switch a house trying to get a light-skinned girl like we all was Martin, so we were rolling, trying to get the best yellow like Marvin Gardens. My point? Houston had the red and yellow. Oh, yeah. I said, so we were rolling, not trying to get the best yellow like Marvin Gardens. My point? Houston had the red and yellows, but I knew that's what I shouldn't put my heart in, but caution. You battling zone. It don't matter if you talk sick, it's a waste if you ain't exposing danger, but I was warning y'all. When I see red and yellow, that's just a sign. I'm approaching danger. Close to danger. That's just a sign. I'm approaching danger. Close to danger. I know what danger. Your third round, you probably finna pull the church card. But we'll get to that. But as for now, if y'all know me, bullpen, you know it's time for some nerd bars. See, I'm at back, backpack. Yeah, I'm a pastor's kid, but you finally gonna say Street A writer. Cause I got the game on smash, bro. Y'all witness this PK fire. Y'all witness this think you got me. I'm getting easy bodies, meaning I'm dropping death notes like a Shinigami. That's like... like a Shinigami, that's like though. You may not get it, but every line has a point, like an exclamation zone. Look me in my eyes. I don't care if you say this geeky. Think Snake and Metal Gear. Oh. Exclamation point? Yeah, I want y'all to make sure Danger can see me. Woo! But honestly, I don't mind. Cause they don't want to see you overpower. They want to know can a bull devour his own kind. And they've also said Loso and I get our views, but they're skewed. And it's cause our Christian supporters treat us like the next of kin. Well, sit with that. Cause I'll show you why the church fans are right next to him. You know, you sit in the aisle, the church fans are right next to him. Who I am while standing for the gospel, and they respect that. And y'all got some tough questions for Christians. Well, as a bull, just know I like going after the red flags, but you can take it to Facebook. But he won't, because in these third rounds, every time against Christian battlers, they always take the T-top angle and then clone it. Talk about what the church did, not about what I do. Oh, you don't want to talk man to man? I guess I'm the one that made Zone switch. Ooh, I seen the reviews. Y'all said we was all gonna lose. I seen the reviews. Y'all said we all was gonna lose. Didn't know the Pens energy can win in a ring. Well, since y'all miss Red Bulls, it's only right that I give you some wings. Wait, don't react. Cause the board got a bar. See what it entails? I just put danger in the sky like chemtrails. I said the line? Follow the line. It looked like Julio Jones jersey. I'm showing you God is worthy. I said the line, follow the line. Look like Julio Jones jersey. I'm showing you God is worthy while giving you a 30. And these three rounds, bro, I showed you about the right or not. So danger. Could you please accept my application for round the block?
Walk in the building. Yes, I need y'all to make some noise for Shaq. Appreciate you, big homie. That's the bottom of the barrel on danger. I need y'all to be quiet. Alright, one more thing. If somebody find a wallet, hit me and Los's wallet. Y'all find a wallet, we got a reward for you. Yeah, find a while and hold it down, man. All right, hold it down. Come on, bottom of the third on danger. And then we got PC and B-Magic next. Let's go, danger.
I said, yo! Let me show them what an ass'll do.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Check your phone, we'll get back to you. Tour every week cause they light. See, you just Shakespeare. That's playwright. My every single scheme hot. This street shot, but he twat. You don't got any heart to reach. I ain't got a beat dot. Please stop. As I remind him, dog is actually corny. Trying to bond, he gon' call sticks to let off quick rapping poorly. This officially a disaster, shorty. And Lord knows you getting 4-0'd. Close range danger giving a pass to 40. Let's get this over with the scheme I opened with. I brought a box. I ain't got the bag on some broke promoter shit. But I'm close. Set up battling West for nothing like Queen of the Ring versus Fresh Coast event. Holy shit! Just sit there embarrassed. It's a contradiction you even battling. A Christian can't compare us. Plus none disguise, plus what you do to acquire hymns, you Sister Mary Clarence. And you a virgin. Still. Look, I won't trip if that's true. I just find it hard to believe. I know how your sister acts. Come here to bless you with a 38. That's for niggas that's waiting for something special. Like Italian food, I'm violent, wild, and rude. He D-E-A-D as hell. Here we have a skeleton facing a nigga like Reaper Rail. Well, don't snitch. The only time I heard street code, it's me zone the cheat code. You can't destroy Hank McCoy getting blew out by a nigga in beast mode, and he knows. You can't mask what I do with the pads. Tell this geek, we know his goalie should roller skate to the net. I still won't take an elder street. He's definitely sweet. He's definitely sweet. I know he thought he'd last, but damn. They say I lost my hunger, street your dinner. Who said this would be a classic, man? And that's a... And that's a stand. The saga's ball sack, get off that. And before you even mention a nigga, say where your bars at. Off with his head.
Y'all make some fucking noise!